a weather buoy, with the words Fujian Marine Meteorological Buoy Strait No. 3 written in simplified Chinese characters. The object is suspected to be from China and was found floating some 50 nautical miles southwest of Taiwan's Xiaoliuzhou Island. Local Taiwanese fishers found the object earlier this week, saying it posed a safety risk. The Fishers Association alerted the Coast Guard, who then sent a ship to investigate the buoy. The buoy was discovered while China conducted military exercises around Taiwan earlier this week. Although the object was found outside the range of the drills, defense analysts say it raises national security concerns.
多多少少可能会视为是对我们海洋主权的一种侵犯，特别是海军来说，那这个了解海洋的气象其实非常非常重要，所以你不能排除它可能是会用在其他这些也许军事或者是其他的这种用途也说不定。This
is not the first time something like this has happened. Earlier this year, a buoy connected to a Chinese satellite was found on a beach in Penghu, another Taiwanese outlying island in waters between Taiwan and China. Defense analysts have advised the government to stay alert and monitor China's weather detection activities around Taiwan, and to take necessary measures to protect the country's security. Luffy Lee and Wesley Lewis for Taiwan Plus.